How's it going, everyone? I'm back. Again. I know. It's really annoying. Just me disappearing all the time, again and again and again. I come back, and I just disappear again. It's just like a cycle. Like, I don't know why. But I'm back. After 3 months, I believe. Yeah, I think so, 3 months. Like, right there, in that video, I said that I would... No, you will see a video tomorrow, but... Sadly, that video never came out. Well, it's better that I'm back now because it's a lot of, like, I really do want to update you guys really quick because, like, I just don't want to see my fans being worried that I'm gone or what. I'm still here. I'm not gone. I'm still alive. Well, I haven't gotten sick yet by the coronavirus. Yeah, it's still a thing, even though, like, I literally forgot about it. But it's still a thing, but everything's all right for me. Expect this to be like a bit of a short video, just quick updates to say that I'm back. Yeah, it's gonna be a short video, but there will be posts later on. I will. I'm serious right now. Like, I will not just randomly disappear again. I will not let this cycle continue. I'm gonna break that fucking cycle, but yeah, I swear, but I don't really care. But yeah, I'm gonna break that fucking cycle right now. It begins now. Yep. Now, I want to make my video schedule a bit clearer. I think this is, like, the best one I can currently do. You know, I have school and stuff. I have other things to do. So, this is currently, like, the best video schedule that might work for me until, like, in the future where I really have enough time to do more videos. So, a video will be every weekend, just one. And like, I don't know, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, any days of the week. But there could be a second post, but... Usually it's just going to be one, so not going to be like five or six, no. I wish I can, but it's just that I have school and stuff. I have other things to worry about, I have other things to do, and, you know, it's just school. I have other things to do. I don't really have the time to do much videos, so, but at least I can at least put out one video every week, which is pretty fine for me. So I can just, you know, update you guys, just, you know, play games, you know, do other stuff. YouTube channel. I've been, like, dreaming to do this YouTube channel for a long time, and it's going really good. I actually love what I'm doing. Like, I do see my old content, and I do cringe just to think that I was just, like, a little kid, like, just thinking that I would get popular quickly. And obviously, I didn't, but I see the way that my YouTube's going, and it's going really good, and I really do appreciate you, that guys. So... By the way, we're almost to 200 subscribers. Even though, like, I've been gone for 3 months, I still get subscribers for some reason, which that's a surprise. Like, just wow. I thought I would just fall into being obscure again. But no, like, you guys love my videos, so that's just great. Just thank you, guys. Like, it's really amazing. Like, just wow. Like, I mean, I know it's not that big for some YouTubers, but for me, I really love it. I just a big thank you to you guys. Like, you guys really do make my day. Just seeing just my YouTube evolve and seeing that my dream of just being a YouTuber is actually starting to slowly begin. Yeah, that's amazing. I just thank you so much, guys. So, again, oh yeah, my dog's barking. But anyway, that's it. So again, one video every week, maybe two. If I have enough time, maybe three, but the chance of it is low. But one every week, that's it. And the only time I miss upload is if I have a test or I just don't have the time to do it. But that's it. I'm just here to update you guys on my back. And a new video will be next week. And I'll give you a little teaser of it. Like, here's like a little shot of the video. Originally recorded in November. Like, November 20-something or I don't know. But it's an unboxing of Black Ops 4 Mystery Box Edition. Yes. I'll explain more on that video. I'll explain more information in that video. So... Thank you, guys. It's very good to be back. And yeah, see you next week, guys.